bad and not so bad. They even named a street after me in San Francisco. It's full of what?